Hi guys, in this new video, I'm going to show you about the new and upcoming and big phone, that one is an iPhone X. It's going to be the future of a smartphone. According to Apple, you will also need to about the iPhone price, and you have to wait about this. What are the big features you need to know about? Don't worry, we have got all you need to know about the iPhone X right here. So watch this video till then and sit back, relax. My name is Nikhil and you are watching Techniques. iPhone X is the future of smartphone according to Apple. You will also need to brace yourself for the iPhone X price that Apple announced at its September 12th launch event, as it easily cost more than any iPhone before it and is shipping later than expected. Apple claims the iPhone X, which is a pronounced iPhone 10, is worth your money and the extra time due to some revolutionary feature for the iPhone range. The iPhone X wasn't the only smartphone announced by Apple CEO Tim Cook. On September 12, the iPhone 8 and iPhone 8 Plus were unveiled too and are already available. Get ready for a long wait. Pre-orders begin on a Friday, 27 October 2017, and the ship starting Friday, 3 November. Supply is expected to be extremely limited for the iPhone X. The iPhone X release date is Friday, November 3, which is a month and a half away and later than usual September launch end for the new iPhone. Can't wait for the iPhone X. The iPhone 8 and iPhone 8 Plus are already available. We expect the iPhone X to be instantly out of the stock launch day, and it may even be hard to find going into 2018. Expect retailers to lure surely you to their stores with a chance of getting an iPhone X. iPhone X price. More expensive than any other phone, 64GB iPhone X is at a dollar of 999 and Australia dollar of 1579, and a 256GB variant of an iPhone X is dollar of 1149 dollars and Australia dollars 1829. US carriers are charging $42 a month. iPhone X design. New glass design that enables wireless charging, bigger display but smaller than Plus phone, easier to hold than an iPhone Plus phone 2, remains water resistant and comes in only two colors. iPhone X screen. Vibrant 5.8-inch edge-to-edge AMOLED screen. Apple's Super Retina display makes its debut. Quad HD Plus display with a 2436x1125 resolution. No more home button is there. Bezel-less iPhone X screen eliminates the home button. Flick an open app upwards to return to the home screen. Unlock your phone simply by looking at it. More secure than the fingerprint sensor, also used in conjunction with the Apple Play with Touch ID. How do you unlock your iPhone X? Apple claims to have made this easy with a dot of Face ID. It is the future of we how unlock our smartphones, said Apple Senior Vice President of Worldwide Marketing Phil Schiller at the company's launch event. To pull this off, the iPhone X uses its front-facing 7-megapixel true-depth camera and its multiple sensors, including a sophisticated dot project to map your face. Apple claims that Face ID won't be spoofed by photos, which Samsung had an issue with the Galaxy S8 and noted. The company went so far as to work with the Hollywood and mask makers to prevent it, the most advanced hacker, from breaking into the iPhone X. And don't worry, it will work with the sunglasses, can't be disabled in times of crisis. Touching ID letting someone else into your phone, 1 in 50,000 chance of happening. Face ID reboot did have the what seemed like failed moment at the Apple event, but the company explained that it was due to a number of failed attempts by the stage crew. Scientists behind the Face ID is extremely complex and interesting. It's almost ripped from the headline from a newspaper. One that's printed in the future. What has us most intrigued in the fact that it gets better at recognizing your 3D mug over time. iPhone X has a dual lens camera, redesigned 12 megapixel dual lens camera, telephoto lens OIS and a wider aperture. Portrait mode enhanced by portrait lighting and Animoji. Animoji combines animation with emoji, of course, mirrors your facial expression quite accurately. Like some more advanced version of a Snapchat mask, iPhone X picks A11 Bionic has a 6 cores and is 25% faster than iPhone 7 CPU. Doubles the number of efficiency cores to be 70% faster. Translates into more power for 3D games and AR. iPhone X battery life and a fast charging. last 2 hours longer than last year's iPhone 7. First fast charging iPhone 50% recharge in 30 minutes. Wireless charging with AIR power. Apple's AIR power pad can charge multiple devices. iPhone X also charges with existing QI charger, augmented reality features. Apple just created the world's largest AR ecosystem. New demos are launching with iOS 11. It events work on older devices like A9 chip and higher. So that's it for the iPhone XS. If you like this video, then go there and press the like button. And if you have any queries or any question, then please comment down. And if you wish to buy this phone, then also comment down. And share this video to your friends if anyone is willing to buy. And thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment, share this video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you have visited this channel first time, and press the bell icon to get instant notification of my latest videos.